The ICMR conducted a research on two bat species in India. In their study, it was found that bats had a different kind of coronavirus in them. Just like the Ebola virus was in African bats, this study was aimed at studying viruses present in Indian bats. Twenty-five bats tested positive for the virus in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and Himachal Pradesh. Now, in places where the bats have tested positive, other animals and humans are also being tested to make sure it hasn't spread. Dr. Pragya D Yadav, scientist at the National Institute of Virology, Pune, said till now they have found no proof that these bats that contain coronaviruses can cause disease in humans. But they are still researching. The aim of the study is to identify the virus types of coronaviruses in bats in India. She said the viruses do not have any relation to the COVID-19 virus. Earlier, in 2018 and 2019, Indian bats had tested positive for the Nipah virus as well. The Nipah virus originated in Malaysia. There is no vaccine or cure for the virus. Bats have many viruses in them. This research is important to find out whether or not these viruses can infect humans. Now, the times have changed. Earlier, bats were confined to the forests and humans to cities. Now, due to deforestation by humans, bats are entering cities, hence humans are more exposed to bats. This is a problem, hence the study aims at finding viruses that can infect humans and study it.